Hi, welcome to Jivi's Little World. This video is going to be Easter special. Come, let's start. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make an Easter egg. First, I'm going to take a thick sheet of paper. Next, I'm going to draw an egg. Now I'm going to design this egg. Next, I'm going to draw a zigzag line on the middle of the egg. Then I'm going to cut it out. Now our egg is ready. Next, I'm going to paste the egg in the paper clip. Next, I'm going to place a cupcake on the back side of the pin. Even more, I'm going to decorate our egg. Let's wait to dry. Now our Easter egg is ready. You can also try this. If you like this video, like, share. For more videos, subscribe to GV's Little Boy. Thanks for watching. Happy Easter. Bye.